message from Europa. A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Danny Nakamura.
That's enough. We got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
It's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going. Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The Outer Way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right, well, we can get your ass back up here. And watch your back. You know, it could be anywhere.
Here. Hurry! ship's caught in the moon's gravity! We're being pulled in!
I told you not to worry. Max. Max. Hang on, buddy. I'm coming. Hey.
Whoa. Chico. Oh, I didn't, you listen.
Hey, come on.
Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
This is the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right? Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
What the fuck are you looking at?
Why? Huh?
Way too late for this shit.
Okay,
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate.
Fine. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on.
Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, Tin Man.
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector,